After serving time for a felony, Florida resident Erwin Jones appeared in court before Gov. Rick Scott, R., and the cabinet, sitting as the executive clemency board, seeking to get his civil rights back, so he could vote, sit on a jury or run for public office. However, Jones, a black man, was subjected to racial discrimination as Florida's chief financial officer Jimmy Patronus asked him a series of highly offensive questions, according to the Florida Phoenix. During the June 14th meeting, Patronus asked Jones how many children he had, and how many different mothers to those children there are. Patronus, a Republican, also asked another man seeking clemency, William Reed Hicks, if he attended church or not. Tallahassee attorney Richard Greenberg, who has represented people seeking clemency for more than two decades, said Patronus' questions were shocking. "I don't think I've heard anyone else ask that question. It seems totally irrelevant," Greenberg said. Activists said his questioning showed the deeply flawed process felons face when seeking official clemency to restore their civil rights in Florida. Patronus is running for re-election in November. Editors note, this story previously displayed a photo of Florida State Senator Jeremy Ring, who is running against Patronus in the upcoming election. We regret the error.